Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Lee Piss Live. We're here on the spot, live on location, at one of the outstanding events that takes place here in the community every year. It's called Community Fine Day. So thrilled to have the TV show out here, right in the heart of the matter. And one of the things that happens on Lee Piss Live, when we come out and get in the heart of the matter, we meet all types of people. I met her a few years ago out here. She works with the health department. Shay. Shay, what's your last name? You're gonna have to hold it up to your name.
Shay Smith.
Yeah. I had no idea that she had something lurking within her, which was some books. And this is one of her books right here, What Type of Nurse Can I Be? And this is an outstanding book. It's got all types of illustrations in here. Diversity. And if I'm not mistaken, Shay has been through the nursing field. She's a doctor now at the health department. And look at all these great illustrations here, inspiring young people to go to be in the nursing industry. Look at all these diverse types of nurses on the cover, including men. So without further ado, Shay, welcome to Lee Piss Live.
Thank you.
I'm looking here, Shay Smith, your name is on the cover of a book. Tell me what that was like when you first came up with this idea of what type of nurse can I be?
So, as you stated, I work at the health department. I've been at the health department for about 11 and a half years. Right now, I'm working as a director of nursing, and I just noticed that there's always a nursing shortage. We're always short-staffed, but there's also a lack of diversity, especially with black nurses. So, God just placed it on my heart to write about 26 different types of nurses using each letter of the alphabet and making sure that I highlight both men and women.
You were able to take A to Z, exploring nursing careers from A to Z. Yes. Now, I know you start running out of some stuff and you have to look up some stuff.
I sure did.
I mean, that is amazing. Yeah. Wow, you were able to take the 20, I think it's 24 or 26 alphabet.
26.
Okay, I forgot all about that. Don't get on me about that. I apologize for that, people. It's been a long time since I had to learn my ABC. You were able to go through and eventually get all 26.
From A to Z.
Tell me about X and Z.
So X would be an X-ray nurse, and I think we've all experienced that. So whenever you need it, an X-ray, it's someone who does that can be a nurse. Z is zoonotic nurse, and that's a type of nurse who works with animals and diseases that can transfer to people.
Who is this book for? What age?
So ideally, it was for elementary kids, ages 7 to 9. But the more I talk to other people, adults are actually loving the book and learning a lot about it. But it's elementary kids.
When people walk away from having read this to their children, having their children read this, I want to take one with me. What do you hope that they take from the whole experience?
I just hope that it plants a seed within them, that they see themselves. They can see the bigger picture. You don't have to go into sports or, work at Walmart, something like that. You can be whatever you want to be. And then you don't also have to just work in a hospital or clinic. There are multitudes of different types of nurses you can be.
How inspired are you right now to see a female African-American about to be, running for president of the United States? I know this is not a political thing, but just in general. Of being what you want to be.
I'm so excited. I'm not emotional, but when I did see her talk at her pep rally, I think it was in Wisconsin or Indiana. Well, she's with the Zetas at their Boulay this week. I got emotional and wanted to cry. It's very inspiring. I never thought I would see it.
Love hearing it. This is my Z5 sister. Of course, I'm a member of Phi Beta Sigma fraternity and a fan of Alabama Roll Tide. Tell people how they can get this book.
So you can find this book on Amazon.com. You can either type in Shay Smith and it'll pop up, or what type of nursing I can be. And then it's also on my website, www.powerhousepotential.com.
Okay, and what has been the response so far from some people who may have read your book?
Everyone has loved it. Everyone has wanted to share it with other people. There's also a company coloring book, so even if your child can't read, they can at least color and be inspired. So it's been a really positive feedback, and I'm so excited and grateful.
Well, I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
I'm looking forward to getting you inside the TV studio to talk more about your book. Let's talk about this experience out here today and what you understand is taking place. I know you participated in it in the past. Community Fun Day. It's a lot of different things going on that you may, some you may know about, some you may not, but just the whole idea of this for the community, absolutely free.
I think this is absolutely wonderful. I came out here to support Premier Mobile. I'm a board member. I had no idea that it would be so many different types of vendors, so it's good to see that someone in the community is giving back to the community, to the people who need it. And that times are just so hard right now, so it's, we need fun.
There you go, Premier Mogul over there, by here up by my good friend Dr. Deanie Singh. We're gonna get her over here as well. So remember, go out and get this book. Tell them how to get it one more time.
Type in "What type of nurse can I be?" Exploring careers from A to Z on Amazon.com.
Great read, inspiring, and something to get on to a different types of careers. We'll be right back out here with more Lee Pitts Live at Community Fun Day. Remember, Miami might have the oranges, but Community Fun Day, right here on Mount Hermon's property, where Lee Pitts Live is a media sponsor, has got the juice. We'll be right back. Hello, everybody. This is Lee. I'm so glad that you watched that particular show. And if you enjoyed that show, we got other shows like that. Just subscribe to our YouTube channel. Watch Lee Pitts Live on demand anytime. And also hit us up on all our social media platforms. Just type in Lee Pitts Live, and there you go.